We have to keep pushing Lord Sakai, even if it costs us our lives.
As you command, Lord Shimura.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader! Everyone, with me! No Mongol dog! Cut them down!
I'll fight beside you to the end.
I know.
Cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis. Brother, you are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, samurai. Do you surrender?
Someone saved me. Hit me back here. Maybe they have my sword. Someone was sharpening their blade. A warrior. My armor. Broken. But better than nothing. Where's my sword?
Not here.
You're on! Here!
I'll take care of this. Please, hide. Oh, oh, don't hurt me!
Shield Dominique! Bryce!
Who are you?
I'm Yuna. You want your sword? Follow me.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
Negum Ben. You'd be spared, Jay.
Let's move.
This way. Wait. There's nothing we can do for her.
But I can save the others. Lord Shimura was with me on the battlefield.
The Jito? Get him.
Yuna, wait. Lord Shimura is my uncle.
You're Jin Sakai? The Jito's nephew?
I have to know. Did he survive?
I think so. The Mongols took him prisoner.
Where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Kanada. They must be holding him inside, celebrating their victory.